Far across the oceans and thousands of miles from the legendary Hogwarts, high atop Mount Greylock, hidden by forest, cloud, and spell, stands one of the greatest secrets of the magical world, Ilvermorny School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Its enchanted stone walls have stood strong through the ages, surviving fearsome battles and weathering powerful storms to become one of the wizarding world's greatest schools. If these walls could talk, they would tell you a tale of loyalty, revenge, and a love that gave it life. And it all began with a young Irish girl named Isolde Sayer and a unique stolen wand. Ilvermorny School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. An original story by writer J.K. Rowling. Read it exclusively at Pottermore.com. And this November, be prepared to explore a whole new era of the wizarding world.